Hello and welcome, I'm Tutor Phil, and in today's video, we'll continue to expand our vocabulary and learn the origin of a very important word, decision. Now, does this word have anything in common with the word precision? Absolutely. These words share a Latin root, cidere, which means to cut. Now, how does the word decision differ from the word precision? It has a different prefix, de, and de in Latin means down from or off. Like when something falls down from the table, which means it falls off the table. So what is the meaning of the word decision then? Well, you probably already know that it means to decide. But what does it really mean to decide, to make a decision? Well, as we said, de means off. The root cis is a version of Latin cidere, which means to cut. And the suffix ion means the state of or condition of. And thus we have the state of cutting off. When you make a decision, you cut off any other possibilities. You cut off all other options. That's what it really means to decide. We'll pick up with the prefix D in an upcoming video, so don't forget to subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon.